In a fishing town in a nameless country somewhere east of Europe, a young boy called Nami is growing up with his grandmother after his grandfather and several other fishermen drowned in the local lake during a stormy night. Nami is the main character of the acclaimed novel The Lake by the Czech author Bianca Bellová, published in 2016. The devastated landscape evokes one of the former Soviet republics. A statue of an official, referred to only as the statesman, has been erected in every square. Russian military and engineers are present in the town, and an abandoned fleet of Russian ships is rusting ashore, as the lake is slowly but surely drying up. The water is poisonous. It gives people eczema and other ailments, but the lake is their livelihood, and moving away is not an option. So they live on and watch the once beautiful lake recede as the man-made ecological disaster progresses. The shore is the realm of the statesman. The waters are ruled by the spirit of the lake, or so the locals believe. The spirit gives, but also takes away, and has to be appeased by all kinds of sacrifices, including human ones. At one point, Nami loses everything, and the only way out is to embark on a journey in search of his mother, whom he barely remembers. His quest, marked by even more adversities, resembles an ancient myth. Eventually, Nami concludes his odyssey, returns to his lakeside hometown, and finds an unlikely ally. The Lake, a raw coming-of-age story, is the fourth novel by the Prague-based author, translator and interpreter Bianca Bellová. Decorated with the Czech Magnesia Literary Book of the Year Award as well as the European Union Prize for Literature in 2017, The Lake has been translated into 17 languages, with three other translations in progress.